What are you two? This is a boy Gimlander here. We're back at it again with another video. So, we're doing a Plague Tale Requiem. It's going to be a very interesting playthrough, and we're continuing a playthrough, and it's been interesting where we are in the game, and I'm interested to see what happens next. So let's go get it. This game has been an interesting experience. The story itself has been a captivating one. Just like the first one, I can see why people say it was it would be a roller coaster of emotions for them in terms of certain things that happen in the story has been. So I can see that, and it's just it's crazy. It's really crazy, man. Let's go get it.
Trevor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us, so watch out.
Yeah. Alright, it's gotta be very careful. I'll be very careful around here. It's kind of difficult to try to stick out, but boy. So, because we got three.
Getting out of here. We're going to find Sophia, sail away, and start a new life. Just let us go.
I could have just used regular arrows, to be honest. Thank you. I'm just taking my time with this, baby. I ain't stressing, we ain't sweating it. Just taking my time. I guess we can go across, or do we need to ship something? All right, so when he walks, go back down. We'll go down and see about what. Okay, I'm probably going now. What could have gone up? I don't think we can go up there by ourselves.
That gate up there, I think it's the village entrance.
Oh, we need to let it go. Romance issue.
We're in.
I had a bit of frame stutter while
there's
I got
a boat over there. Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go. Really? Even after what he's done? We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here.
Alright.
Mind the drop.
Yes.
Here we go.
Keep patrolling! Take the child away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
All right. Let's just go. Alright, let's go ahead to see which route would be the best. Where would be the best route for me to actually take? Okay.
Still find you.
Yeah.
Technically, they're just walking up into it still. Those rats, though.
Hey, hear about Milo? He's dead. His hideout, his men, the slaves, gone. They say this mess all started there. They say the Defiler used the charm.
Later.
Trying to figure it out, man. I need to figure out. I am wondering if it is over that side we have to go anyways. So is it a case scenario we kinda have to go that way? Alright, taking our time.
Jump down! Go!
Sure.
Oh my god, we have to go through all of this, man. That's crazy. That guy. Alright. Good take time of patience! We drop down and probably go around. Quite as long.
The belfry. It seems to be the only way to the other side of the village. Barely hanging above the water, but...
No choice, I assume.
No choice.
Okay, he's got... He almost spot us the last time, so... That's why. Okay.
Come on. Up.
It held.
Yes. Now where's Arno?
All right.
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too.
Oh, there it is. I was wondering where to go. I was wondering where to go, but here it is. Yeah, I think we still have enough for that, so.
Let's see what can be done.
Nothing else. We need to repurpose the arrow, recover arrows. We need that one. So hold on to everything until we get that one.
Up we go.
Uh-huh. Hello.
We need to jump down.
All right.
Yeah. The Daunting Muse, man.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Okay. Heard voices. Okay.
Climb up.
Yes.
Like, I just love certain parts of this game. Like, the story itself.
Taking you out of here!
Ha! What? It's her! The Defiler!
is coming. Why is it? Because I have to stop and... Oh god, it's a command. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh god. It's a command. Oh my god. You see, every time...
Promise!
that's messed up. I'm just gonna run around it, make sure I got everything. I thought we could have went inside a building.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, sir!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come.
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
That was interesting. It was difficult to play through, to be honest. Because I have keybinding issues, especially because I have not keybinding issues, man.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.
Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you guys for being and thank you guys for enjoying the content. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment on the video, and see you guys next one. Peace.